It's your boy King Joshua in the building. Yes, sir. Today we're going to be reacting to Ismail Amnon Realist. For those who don't know who Ismail is an upcoming rap artist. He's a Philippine artist. He got signed to Shady Records with Dr. Dre and Eminem. Eminem been in the game for a while. Eminem, drop him an album, bro. Just drop one final album, bro. Oh my god. And I heard this is the game diss, Melly Mal, whoever the fuck that is. Yeah. So yeah, before I start this video, make sure you give the video a like, comment, subscribe, give it to 1,000 subs. Let's go.
If I was in the Philippines, he'd be like my motherfucking Malcolm X, my Martin Luther King, because
he's fighting to go unnoticed. There's no way I'm just gonna post him off like he's just some any rapper.
Yeah, I'm on whatever you want. I ain't gon' talk on the phone. Keep that same energy fucking with enemies. It's getting tempting to run in your home. Buddy, I do it alone. Cut his.
Can y'all hear that? Mine's just not loud, bro. Guys, let me know if y'all can hear it. If you can't hear it, maximize the volume. Maximize the volume.
Say wait on my homes, don't just go hit him cause I gotta drive. You focus on aiming that blick of this dome. Nope. You motherfuckers be lucky as fuck that ain't nobody envious of you enough. Take it from me like a brother who dug off the mud on his head but ended up cuffed. Then he just
Okay. This guy he's man. Okay. I like the flows and type shit. I like that. Oh my god, bro.
Envious of you enough. Take it from me like a brother who dug off the mud on his head but ended up cuffed. Then he just gets back at again into a world where he double what he did cause he learned. Give it up or get fucked and turned, homie. I'm the realest in the business and everybody got me envious at my beginnings. Got a service for the sentence with bodies, just stop trying to be another addiction. Cause I'm the realest in the business.
I like the chorus. Yo, that was fucking dope. And his first verse, bro, is fucking fire, bro. I like that shit, bro. The chorus sounds so cool, bro. I'm not gonna lie, I like it, bro. I love this shit, bro. Holy.
Begins, got a circus for the sentence with bodies, just stop trying to be another addiction. Cause I'm the realest in the business, and everybody gonna be heavy as my beginnings. Got a circus for the sentence with bodies, just stop trying to be another addiction. I done got hit in the head, barely survived that shit. Minus a 9 from 10, Eminem spot still sits. But fuck a position between the me.
Whoa. Whoa. So he said he got hands in the hand, but he survived and type shit. But then he got Eminem type shit, bro. Damn.
Got a circus for the sentence with bodies, so stop trying to be another addition. I done got hit in the head, barely survived that shit. Minus a 9 from 10, Eminem spot still sits. But fuck a position, I'm tuning him in. Little, you rock out with it. I ain't never gonna be an opt out, miss it, get the Glock out with it. Get the pop and dip out of smoke with the homies, we mobbing while I'm cleaning the stash of my caliber. Some of them might got your name on them. While I brag about shit that can happen, I am the reason that they got a chain on them. When I rap, they consider me a Gatling, filling up mags, I'm finna go clapping. Getting that bag with a goat, be rabbit. I know they hate this flow. I'm in the mode to get to killing again with the best thing in your dog. You're never getting a penny or less, still in the flows, and I'ma spit it again as a test ticket.
Hey, this guy's spitting. Oh my god, the way he just does it, the flow and out. Bro, bullets. He's spitting bars, bro. That's bullets, bro. Like machete type shit. I can't. But I'm just, oh my god, bro. Anyways, bro, but wow, bro. Yo, Ismail, bro. God damn, bro. I just want to hear what Eminem got to say about this one, bro. I know Eminem, bro. We all know Eminem. He does not miss when it comes to features, bro. He does not miss.
I'm old to get to killing again with the best thing in your dog. You're never getting a penny or less than in the flows. And I'ma spit it again as a test. Sickity hoe, they get the bitch and the bigger the breast. Nevertheless, I'ma get it in a way that you can never better. Instead of setting a bed up, I let up with the bread. Make it do-go-do-go-do and your bitches in front of better. Cause I'm gonna get it fed.
Yo, oh my god, I'm gonna run that back.
Getting a penny or less than in the flows. And I'ma spit it again as a test. Sickity hoe, they get the bitch and the bigger the breast. Nevertheless, I'ma get it in a way that you can never better. Instead of setting a bed up, I let up with the bread. Make it do-go-do-go-do and your bitches in front of better. Cause I'm gonna get it fed up. I was leaving y'all wet up. Like, I'm the realest in the business and everybody gonna be envious at my beginnings. Got a service for the sentence with bodies, so stop trying to be another addition. Cause I'm the realest in the business and everybody gonna be envious at my beginnings. Got a service for the sentence with bodies, so stop trying to be another addition.
Guess I've really no right to complain much. Yeah. Hip hop has been good to me, huh?
Well,
when they say that I'm only.
Eminem, bro. Drop an album, please. Please drop one final album. I know you busy doing business type shit, bro. Whatever, but please drop one album, bro. Just one final album, bro. Please, bro. Man, bro, Eminem, bro, he does not miss, man.
Guess I've really no right to complain much. Hip hop has been good to me, huh? Well, but when they say that I'm only top 5 cause I'm white, why would I be stunned? My skin color still working against me.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie, all this racism shit, like I'm tired of this shit, bro. Like, I be hearing a lot of shit like saying everybody hates like Eminem, like all those black rappers, like they hate Eminem because he's white and type shit, like he's the best and type shit. That shit is hella annoying, bro. I've been hearing that shit like, oh my god, bro, it's hella annoying, bro. Like, I don't care, bro. I just don't care. Like, a niggas be saying if Eminem was black, come on, like what, bro? What do you mean? What do you mean? What are you talking about, bro? What are you talking about? Like, come on. But I'm tired of hearing that shit, though. I'm tired of hearing that shit, bro. Like, Eminem is the best. Like, he's the best white rapper type shit, but... come on, bro. Like, I'm tired of hearing that shit. Like, of course, I put Eminem on top 2. For sure. I put him on top 2. Top 2. For me. But, yeah. Anyways.
But when they say that I'm only top 5 cause I'm white, why would I be stunned? My skin color still working against me, cause second I should be the none. Being white ain't why they put me at 5. Nope, it's why they can't put me at 1. They're coming with dwarfism.
Oh my god, yo. Oh my god. Well, like I just said, bro. Well, cause me, you know what? Hey, would I put Eminem on top 1 though? Yeah, I don't know. But I put him on top 2 for me, though. Because, like, on top 1 for me, I gotta say it's Tupac, of course, so. R.I.P. to Pac. But, like, if he was alive, bruh, the rap industry right now, bruh, it would go insane if Pac was alive, bruh. No cap, bruh. And Eminem, too. I would like that. I would love to see Eminem and Tupac in a collab, bruh. I would love to see that.
Five, cause I'm white, why would I be stunned? My skin color still working against me. What? Cause second I should be the none. Being white ain't why they put me at 5. Nope, it's why they can't put me at 1. They coming with more venom, so the haters I'm aiming it toward them. And all the envious rappers I torch if I'm on a joint with them. Yeah. And that is the only retort, is I'm not played in the club. Right. Motherfucker put a...
did he just diss the entire generation, bro? Yo! This guy dissed the entire generation. This guy is funny, bro. This guy is jokes.
I torch if I'm on a joint with him. And that is the only retort, is I'm not played in the clubs. Motherfucker put a cork in it. Only reason they still play your shit in the clubs. Why? It's cause you still perform in them. I am
the pessimist. He does the game for that, yo. He does the game. Yo, game. Game. He's telling you to shut the fuck up, bro. He's telling you to shut the fuck up. He's telling you to shut the fuck up, man. Oh my god. He does the game, bro. Even though the game is trash, but yo, he does the game. Game. MM is telling you to shut the fuck up, bro. Even though your music is trash type shit, bro. Oh, he's telling you to shut the fuck up, man. Oh, bro.
Only reason they still play your shit in the club is cause you still perform in them. I am a guest in this house, but I turn this bitch to a mansion. That's an expansion, made it gargantuan. England, Germany, France, and Japan's in this bitch, even Dubai. Because my music, they do buy. You died trying to scientist, two side guy. Just could not unscrew my head up the blue eyed devil. I never quit, do I? Not cause you know you get washed like a bar. So you pussy, you wouldn't give a cigar to smoke. I know it eats at your heart like an artichoke. Because you know that's how likely you are to choke. Your heart is broke as I rip you apart. I go bananas, proceed to spit every bar. Bro, I was spitting before my mother's water broke. It's not even close, you bitch, I'm my father. Go. Gen Z is acting like rap experts. Sip up your gaps and close your mouth. Yeah, bitch, you ain't been.
Yo, yeah, he just dissed the entire generation, bro. Yo. Hey, so far this track is fucking fire, bro. Eazy-Mel and Eminem together, bro. Oh my god, it just sounds so perfect, man. I'm not even gonna lie, I will put this on Spotify right now, bro. I will put this on Spotify and play that song, bro. Even though Eminem, he killed it. He killed it. Eazy-Mel did his thing, bro. Wow, bro. Just wow, bro. Yeah, that's wow.
Jump my f-
father go. Gen Z is acting like rap experts. Sip up your gaps and close your mouths. Yeah. Bitch, you ain't been on this planet long enough to tell me how rap's supposed to sound. Y'all need to stick to what you do best. Shooting schools up, yeah. Go load up rounds in your parents' gats and go to class and let off with the strap and go to town. Shout to the Furious Five and Grandmaster Flash, but boy, there's someone who really is furious. Stay out his path, his wrath avoid. And I'll be the last to toy with a juice that whose brain is like half destroyed, like a meteor hit it. Well, then went Melly Mel. We lost his asteroid scams. God was like, I got him, but I'm gonna start him at the bottom of the barrel, brought him in the world with him.
Guys, who the hell is Melly Mel? Because I don't know who that is, bro. I may be lying, but I heard that name before. I don't know somewhere, but I may be lying. I don't know. I don't remember knowing Melly Mel, man. For those of you who don't know, even though I'm very young, I'm 19 years old. Yes, I've been listening to like old school hip-hop, like Fugees, Wu-Tang Clan, Tupac, Biggie, Eminem, of course. What else do I even listen to? Nas, of course. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's about it. Yeah, I've been listening to like old school hip-hop, old school music type shit. Yeah. I'm very young. I get that.
And I'll be the last to toy with a juice that whose brain is like half destroyed, like a meteor hit it. Well, then went Melly Mel. We lost his asteroid scams. God was like, I got him, but I'm gonna start him at the bottom of the barrel, brought him in the world where the mother wasn't volume and his father was a cow. Taught him as a child when the fucking body was around how to get himself up and out of poverty, and now not even a growl in his stomach, gotta be a hound. So they put your body in the ground, probably gonna sound like a cliche, but when haters try to get you.
Okay, you know, going back to the fucking the Godzilla vibe type shit, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you, the Godzilla vibe type shit, like when he does the fast party. Oh my god. Yeah, a little bit, but wow, bro.
Now, not even a growl in the stomach, gotta be a hound. So they put your body in the ground, probably gonna sound like a cliche. But when haters try to get you down, say fuck me, cause I'm the realest in the business, and everybody gonna be envious. So I'm big guns, got a service for the sins, where bodies just stop trying to be another admission. I'm the realest in the business, and everybody gonna be envious. So I'm big guns, got a service for the sins, where bodies just stop trying to be another admission. I'm just playing, Gen Z. You know I love you.
Hey, so far this track right now is a 10 on 10, bro. Wow. 10 on 10, I'm actually really speechless, bro. But Eminem and Dr. Dre, bro, you guys are a W, bro. You guys know what you're doing and what y'all doing, bro. You guys know what you're doing, bro. Wow. Signing Easy Mill to Shitty Records, bro, is a good choice, bro. Great choice, bro. Fuck. Wow. But hey, if you're new to this channel, make sure you give the video a like, comment, subscribe. Get me to 1,000 subs by the end of this year. And peace out. Joshua out.
Damn, Spancy.